am Lucia Vane, scion of the Vane Rogue Trader Dynasty, and I am stranded here on Arcadia Neos. It was a colony world, a seed of hope in the gathering dark. Now, a poisoned paradise, overrun by the damned and the living dead. Look to the sky, and what do you see? Escape pods raining down, survivors from the new dawn. That vessel was the flagship of my dynasty, a significant financial asset to my family. I was rather fond of it for sentimentality's sake, too. So how, you ask, did we wash up on this forsaken shore? The new dawn is dead. I keyed the self-destruct myself. I had to. The warp infected the ship. It rotted through the Geller field, turned the warp drive into a mass of infected meat. And the crew? Well, they chased us, shambling, shuffling. So we shot them to pieces for their own good. And we made a break for the True Hawk, my finest shuttle. Only the infected got on board that as well. But none of that really answers why we're out here in the first place, does it? I am a rogue trader, a pioneer. And when the God Emperor's own son asks you to set sail with a ship full of colonists and seek out uncorrupted worlds for them to settle, you ask what he pays. And then you do what he asks. Of course, we didn't expect to die out here. You know, I'm beginning to wish I'd ask for more money.